Hey guys, my name is Christian Taylor. Welcome back to KraylerMade, and in today's Black Friday deal roundup, sponsored by Cloudways, we got the lights, we got the music, you've had your turkey, now it's time to set up all the Christmas decorations, and that also means it's time to be on the hunt for the best deals on web hosting, domains, VPNs, just about everything I talk about here on the channel. I'm going to be showing you the tricks to save a bunch of money this holiday season. With that said, let's get right into the video. We're starting off this roundup with web hosting, and my personal favorite web host of choice is Cloudways. Cloudways is the sponsor of today's video, and they're offering 40% off your first 4 months of service. That's in addition to the 3-day free trial you get with no credit card number required. Cloudways hosting is a step up from your standard shared hosting. They host your website on a VPS, or virtual private server. This is essentially where you have an entire server to yourself. There's not a bunch of other websites on the same server like you'd get with shared hosting, and Cloudways even lets you pick where your VPS is hosted. You can pick from the big players like Amazon Web Services and Google Cloud Platform, or you can also choose an independent provider like Vulture, DigitalOcean, or Linode. I personally have a Cloudways instance with Vulture, and I've been very happy with the experience. Cloudways hosting is truly top-notch. You're gonna get a staging environment for WordPress, automated daily backups, and a panel that makes hosting multiple WordPress websites on your instance a breeze. There's no limits to how many WordPress websites you can host on an instance. You can scale up or down at any time, and I highly recommend trying Cloudways if you want a powerful, premium, luxury hosting experience. Next up is Namecheap. Now, Namecheap is a great one-stop shop for domains, web hosting, and email hosting. Namecheap always has a Black Friday sale every year, but they don't publish the specifics of the sale ahead of the start on Black Friday. So I don't know how discounted things are gonna be or what items are gonna be discounted specifically, but what I do know is that Namecheap always has good discounts on new domain names, web hosting, and email hosting. Next up, we have WP Engine. WP Engine is a managed WordPress host. They're definitely high-end and they're not cheap. Plans start at $29 a month, month to month, but right now during their Black Friday sale, if you buy an annual plan, you can get 5 months free. WP Engine offers a staging environment, automatic daily backups, very good customer support via live chat, and overall a very luxury experience. So if you want some high quality WordPress hosting and don't mind shelling out for it, WP Engine is a great pick. And now is the perfect time to get an annual plan and get 5 months free. Next, let's look at domain names. Now I gotta be honest, there aren't many super exciting domain deals this year for Black Friday. Namecheap is doing their annual Black Friday event, but like I mentioned earlier, they don't publish the exact details of their sale until Black Friday actually begins. So my advice would be go to Namecheap on Black Friday, type in your domain name, see if it's a discounted price from what it is now, and definitely be careful with domain sales because most domain registrars are going to discount the first year of your domain name regardless of if it's Black Friday or not. So sometimes it's a little bit hard to tell if you're actually getting an extra special discount or not. Porkbun did say that they are offering a sale on select TLDs. You can go to the link in the description below and browse through those TLDs that will be on sale. I'm also a big fan of buying domains at Dynadot, but I didn't see any info on their website about a Black Friday sale, so it's a little bit stale in the domain industry this year. But I highly recommend you join my new Discord server at the link in the description below. We're gonna have a channel just for Black Friday, so if there's Black Friday sales that pop up after Black Friday actually begins, I will update the Discord server and let you know, and that way you can make sure you don't miss out on any deals. Next, let's take a look at website builders. And one of my favorite Black Friday deals this year is coming from Card. Card is a freemium website builder with premium plans starting as low as $9 a year. Card is a great budget landing page option if you just need a quick one-pager site, if you need to throw together a sign-up form for an email list, or just a really quick website, nothing too fancy, Card does this really well. I did a review on Card showing how I made a landing page for just $19, and they're offering 40% off all of their plans, including renewals. Speaking of website builders, let's talk about WordPress. Now, WordPress has different page builders. We have Elementor and Divi, and both of these page builders happen to be on sale this year. Divi's more of a WordPress theme, so we'll cover that later, but Elementor is offering up to 50% off Elementor Pro. Elementor Pro is an annual subscription, so this is a great time to go and subscribe. Try it out if you've been on the fence, if you've been thinking of subscribing. Go ahead and go to the link below. Go and sign up, you'll get up to 50% off annual plans. Another WordPress page builder is Divi. Divi by Elegant Themes is a page builder, WordPress theme, and more all in one. The great thing about Divi is that you can buy a lifetime license that can be used on unlimited WordPress websites. This is a serious hack. Most WordPress themes you buy, you're gonna have to buy a license for every single website you build. So if you wanted to use that same theme on 5 websites, you gotta pay for 5 licenses. But guess what? Divi offers a lifetime license and it's on sale right now, so you can go to the link in the description below, grab a lifetime license for Divi, use it on unlimited websites, including client websites, you get all future updates. It's really a powerful theme. A lot of websites use Divi, they trust it, they rely on it. I have a whole review on Divi if you want to check it out. Unfortunately, I don't know what the sale price is. This is another one of those cases where they told me they are having a sale, but I don't know what that sale price is. So once again, I recommend you join my new Discord server at the link in the description below, and I will keep you updated on all the Black Friday deals as more information becomes available. Next up for WordPress themes, we have one of the biggest Black Friday sales of the year in the industry. That's right, Envato, who's over ThemeForest, Code Canyon, VideoHive, a bunch of websites to give resources for creatives, they're having their big annual Black Friday and Cyber Monday sale. What does this mean? Well, ThemeForest is where I like to shop for my themes. That's an Envato website. They sell themes like Salient, B-Theme, Aveda, X-Theme. All of these major WordPress themes, they are all on sale right now at ThemeForest. Once again, I don't have the exact sale price, but it's usually at least 30% off these themes, and I will tell you, they don't go on sale often. I've been using ThemeForest for years, and they usually only have 1 to 2 sales per year. So if you're thinking of picking up Salient, which is a great WordPress theme, or any other WordPress theme sold at ThemeForest, I highly recommend that you go check out ThemeForest, search your theme, and see if it's on sale. Chances are you're gonna get a great deal on it. Code Canyon, which is Envato's other site, is also having a Black Friday sale. So if you're looking for deals on pop-up plugins or contact form plugins, definitely be sure to check out Code Canyon. I'm a big fan of Convert Plus and some of the other plugins sold through that marketplace, and you're sure to find a great deal during Black Friday. Now the last category of our roundup is VPNs, and before getting into VPN deals, I need to let you in on a little secret. See, the VPN industry is always offering these big package deals like 2 years for some cheap price, and they're always telling you you're getting like 70% off or some big number all year round. So VPN deals are particularly difficult to analyze on Black Friday. It's like, am I getting a legitimate deal? Am I really getting a discount? Or is this one of their typical package deals and they're telling me, yeah, you're getting 85% off or something crazy. So with that being said, these are some deals that stood out to me. I do believe they're a couple bucks cheaper than normal, but I mean a couple bucks cheaper. Let's start out with Surfshark. Surfshark has become one of my favorite VPNs. It's fast, it's affordable, it's no nonsense. Surfshark is offering 84% off a 2-year package, plus you get 4 months free. So getting 28 months of service for just under $60 is definitely a steal. It's a great price on a great VPN. Definitely recommend grabbing an account if you don't already have one. Some other honorable mentions for VPN deals would be NordVPN. Right now they're offering a 2-year account plus 1 month free for $79. NordVPN is a great VPN for streaming, and WeVPN is offering a 2-year account plus 3 months free for $62.95. All three of these VPNs mentioned are high quality, they're great, they protect your privacy, they help you stream shows that are region locked, and if you don't have a VPN yet, you can't go wrong with any of these three options. Well, that's it for this year's Black Friday roundup. Thanks so much to Cloudways for sponsoring this video. Be sure to get 40% off your first 4 months of service at the link in the description below. Also, be sure to join my new Discord server at the link in the description below, as I'll be posting new Black Friday deals as they become available and publish pricing as sales actually start. If you like this video, be sure to hit that subscribe button and click the bell so you don't miss when I release new videos. And with that said, I will catch you guys next time.